Bento, Wikipedia article audio. Bento is a single-portion takeout or home-packed meal common in Japanese cuisine. A traditional bento holds rice or noodles, fish or meat, with pickled and cooked vegetables, in a box. Containers range from disposable mass-produced to handcrafted lacquerware. Bentos are readily available in many places throughout Japan, including convenience stores, bento shops, railway stations, and department stores. However, Japanese homemakers often spend time and energy on a carefully prepared lunch box for their spouse, child, or themselves. Bentos can be elaborately arranged in a style called kaireben. Kaireben are typically decorated to look like popular characters from Japanese animation, comic books, or video games. Another popular bento style is ekakeben or picture bento. This is decorated to look like people, animals, buildings, and monuments, or items such as flowers and plants. Contests are often held where bento arrangers compete for the most aesthetically pleasing arrangements. Etymology. History. There are similar forms of boxed lunches in Asian countries including the Philippines, Korea, Taiwan, and India. Also, Hawaiian culture has adopted localized versions of bento featuring local tastes after over a century of Japanese influence in the islands. In Japan, bento is written as a 1/4. The word originates from the southern song slang term a 3/4, meaning convenient or convenience. When imported to Japan, it was written with the ateji a 3/4 and a 1/4. In Japan, the word bento has been used since the 13th century, and the container itself, also called bento, has been since the 16th century. In modern times, bento is commonly used in Western countries and East Asia. In mainland China and Taiwan, bento is written as a 3/4. The origin of bento can be traced back to the late Kamakura period, when cooked and dried rice called hoshitu was developed, to be carried to work. Hoshitu can be eaten as is or boiled with water to make cooked rice, and is stored in a small bag. In the Eizuchi Momoyama period, wooden lacquered boxes like today's were produced, and bento would be eaten during a hanami or a tea party. Kamakura period. In the Edo period, bento culture spread and became more refined. Travelers and sightseers would carry a simple koshai venta, consisting of several onigiri wrapped with bamboo leaves or in a woven bamboo box. One of the most popular styles of bento, called makuno akibenta, was first made during this period. People who came to see no and kabuki ate specially prepared bentos between maku. Numerous cookbooks were published detailing how to cook, how to pack, and what to prepare for occasions like hanami and hinamatsuri. In the Meiji period, the first ikabenta or ikaben was sold. There are several records that claim where ikaben was first sold, but it is believed that it was sold on July 16, 1885, at the Utsunomiya train station, in the northern Kanto region of Japan, and contained two onigiri and a serving of takuan wrapped in bamboo leaves. As early schools did not provide lunch, students and teachers carried bentos, as did many employees. European-style bentos with sandwiches also went on sale during this period. Edo period. In the Taisha period, the aluminum bento box became a luxury item because of its ease of cleaning and its silver-like appearance. Also, a move to abolish the practice of bento in school became a social issue. Disparities in wealth spread during this period, following an export boom during World War I and subsequent crop failures in the Tohoku region. A bento too often reflected a student's wealth, and many wondered if this had an unfavorable influence on children both physically, from lack of adequate diet, and psychologically, from a clumsily made bento or the richness of food. After World War II, the practice of bringing bentos to school gradually declined and was replaced by uniform food provided for all students and teachers. Bentos regained popularity in the 1980s, with the help of the microwave oven and the proliferation of convenience stores. In addition, the expensive wood and metal boxes have been replaced at most bento shops with inexpensive, disposable polystyrene boxes. However, even handmade bentos have made a comeback, and they are once again a common, although not universal, sight at Japanese schools. Bentos are still used by workers as a packed lunch, by families on day trips, for school picnics and sports days, etc. The bento, made at home, is wrapped in a furoshiki cloth, which acts as both bag and table mat. Airports also offer an analogous version of the ikaben, a bento filled with local cuisine, to be eaten while waiting for an airplane or during the flight. Meiji period. The bento made its way to Taiwan in the first half of the 20th century from Japan and remains very popular to the present day. The Japanese name was borrowed as bendong or Mandarin biandang. Taisha period. In Japan, it is common for mothers to make bento for their children to take to school. Because making bento can take a while, some mothers will prepare the ingredients the night before and pack everything the following morning before their children go to school. Sha. Wa and Heisei periods. It is often a social expectation of mothers to provide bento for their children, to create both a nutritionally balanced and aesthetically pleasing meal. This expectation is expected of the mother and emphasized by society at large. This is common in nursery school institutions. An ekekeben containing rice balls decorated to resemble pandas. In other countries, a set of stacking boxes for bento called ja bako. Bento served at a restaurant in Japan. Two typical homemade bento, note the furoshiki cloths. A bento consisting of salmon sashimi, chicken teriyaki, and gyoza, served in a Japanese restaurant in Jakarta. Ta. Ge no kamameshi bento. Culture. Types. Other. Gallery.